The Lord be with you. I'm Deacon Keith Fournier, and our first reading is taken from the Song of Songs. On my bed at night, I sought the man who is my sweetheart. I sought, but could not find him. So I shall get up and go through the city. In the streets and in the squares, I shall seek my sweetheart. I sought, but could not find him. I came upon the watchmen, those who go on their rounds in the city. Have you seen my sweetheart? Barely had I passed them when I found my sweetheart. I caught him, would not let him go, not till I had brought him to my mother's house, to the room where she conceived me. And our response is taken from Psalm 63. Thus have I gazed on you in the sanctuary, seeing your power and your glory. Better your faithful love than life itself. My lips will praise you. Thus will I bless you all my life. In your name, lift up my hands, all my longings fulfilled as with fat and rich foods, a song of joy on my lips and praise in my mouth. On my bed, when I think of you, I muse on you in the watches of the night. My heart clings to you. Your right hand supports me. May those who are hounding me to death go down to the depths of the earth. And a reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John. It was very early on the first day of the week and still dark when Mary of Magdala came to the tomb. She saw that the stone had been moved away from the tomb and came running to Simon Peter and the other disciple, the one whom Jesus loved. They have taken the Lord out of the tomb, she said, and we don't know where they have put him. But Mary was standing outside near the tomb weeping. Then, as she wept, she stooped to look inside and saw two angels in white sitting where the body of Jesus had been, one at the head, the other at the feet. They said, "Woman, why are you weeping?" "They have taken my Lord away," she replied, "and I don't know where they have put him." As she said this, she turned around and saw Jesus standing there, though she did not realize it was Jesus. Jesus said to her, "Woman, why are you weeping? Who are you looking for?" Supposing him to be the gardener, she said, "Sir, if you've taken him away, tell me where you've put him, and I will go and remove him." And Jesus said, "Mary." She turned round then and said to him in Hebrew, "Rabboni," which means master. Jesus said to her, "Do not cling to me, because I have not yet ascended to the Father. But go to the brothers and tell them, I am ascending to my Father and your Father, to my God and your God." So Mary of Magdala told the disciples, "I have seen the Lord," and that he had said these things to her. The Gospel of the Lord.